It's time for a technical update on the equity markets. The Nifty opened flat today and traded in a sideways manner in a 30-point range throughout the day and ended the day with a 10-point cut on the Nifty. The advance decline ratio though was positive with 827 advances to 690 declines. The small cap and the mid cap index closed in the green with a 0.5% gain in today's trading session. From the Nifty 50 pack, ITC, Reliance and ICICI Bank were some of the major drivers in trade today, while HUL, Bajaj Auto and M&M closed in the positive today. Now we will have a look at the daily charts. On the daily charts, we can observe that after yesterday's rally of more than 80 points, the Nifty consolidated in a sideways manner ahead of the expiry day tomorrow and traded in a sideways manner for most part of the day. Nothing much changed in the Nifty 50 stocks. However, we could see some small cap and mid cap stocks rallying in today's trading session. Now moving on to the hourly charts, you can observe the sideways consolidation. We expect this sideways consolidation to break on the upside in tomorrow's trading session or the day after tomorrow, as tomorrow is an expiry day and we could there are call writings on 7,600-7,500 both sides. So there could be some sideways consolidation in tomorrow's trading session. The RE momentum indicator has a negative crossover. So even that has given a negative crossover on the back of sideways consolidation in price today. However, we feel that the overall trend of the market shall remain positive. On the upside, we feel targets of 7740 on the upside are achievable in the coming trading sessions. Now moving on to the chart of Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty has closed in the negative today. However, it is trading above the 20-day simple moving average, which is a crucial support. We feel that the banking stocks like ICICI Bank was negative today. However, State Bank on the other side was closed in the positive with a gain of around 1.5% or more. So we feel that the Bank Nifty also has some positive momentum still left, and that shall continue in the coming trading sessions. Crucial supports are placed at 15,142 and 14,940. On the upside, 15,460 and 15,600 are crucial resistances. So overall friends, our view on the Nifty remains positive for a target of 7740 on the upside. Crucial supports are placed at 7542 and 7515. Crucial resistance is placed at 7593, which is the high of the penultimate trading session, and above that 7630 is a crucial resistance, which is the upper falling trend line of the downward sloping channel. That's all for the day. Thank you.